So it will come as a shock to find its horses may be a vanishing breed. But someone is doing something about it, as we learn in this report from Hank Plant.
This may be the most famous carousel in the world, the merry-go-round on the Santa Monica Pier. That's because we've seen it in so many TV shows and movies like The Sting, and because it's just been lovingly restored by the people who work here. But this is also one of the last carousels in the world, because these wonderful art forms are quickly disappearing. The reason is, antique dealers have found that carousels are worth more in pieces than they are whole. A single good-looking wooden horse for somebody's rec room can be worth $2,000 all the way up to $30,000. The only trouble with that is, it's not really a carousel when it's broken up into dead pieces, only when it's a living, working whole.
The National Carousel Association exists for the purpose of preserving carousels as whole operating units and having them available to the public, as this carousel is here on Santa Monica Pier.
What do you like about it so much?
I like seeing it. I like being with it. I like seeing people have the experience of riding it and sharing in it, families and young people, old people, generations coming and riding together.
A carousel is more than just a piece of wood, the way that it's more than just a 25-cent ride. It is artistry, it's sculpture, it's lights, music, and action. And keeping all of